Hey, welcome to the show. Let's do a drive time. The days keep getting... Well, they keep moving forward. That's the thing about the days. They keep going... Moving linearly ahead. And, they don't... You know, that's the only direction they move in, so... It's the 11th day of April, a Thursday, 2013, 8:51 a.m. Eastern Standard. I want to sing a song right now, so that's what I'm going to do right now. And this is a song. It's called Yo-Yo Ma Got Shit for Brains. And it goes... Yo-Yo Ma got shit for brains. Anybody can elevate the game. And, that's it. That's the whole song. I don't know if it needs another line, verse, or music, or anything. I should re-record that and put it on one of my albums. It's pretty much the best song I ever wrote. Yo-Yo Ma got shit for brains. Number one on iTunes since 2013. So you're part of history. Weather report. It's, you know, it's cool, but still nice and warm. 60 probably, more than normal April temperatures. There was a monster thunderstorm in these parts last night, and kind of multiple thunderstorms rolling through, and I think maybe some more today, so. I don't know about the weather and stuff, but it seems like that type of violent thunderstorm, is that, I don't know if that's typical for April or not. It felt like more like a June or July level thunderstorm. I could be wrong, maybe April sees those kind of storms all the time. Like, stuff like that, I feel like I have a horrible memory for. Like, really seasonal, specific. Like, when did the bad thunderstorms start around here? You know, was that really unusual, or is that, like, totally normal? Could be either. I'm kind of leaning towards it being unusual, but I don't really... I'm not basing that on anything, just, like, a very vague feeling. So I talked about it last night on my way to Old Navy. Oh, so I went to Old Navy. This is when the storm was about to hit. I think I talked about that. So that was a special episode. A bit longer episode. And I bought the jeans. And I bought... I was a little bit confused. I thought I had this Old Navy kind of coupon. And on the back it said, you know, you have to spend... The front said you have to spend $75 and then you get $30 off. Wow, that's a pretty good deal, I thought. And so, yeah, it is. Hold on. There's a vulture flying right over my head right now. Oh, so beautiful. And, so that's a great deal. But on the back, there's a thing that said, like, you know, if you spend $50, you get... $20 off. And I was like, well, that's fine. I don't need to spend $75. I don't need to come home with $75 worth of merch. And so I thought I could spend $50 and get this $20 off. So I found $50 worth of stuff, the jeans being the $30 main purchase. But the lady's like, no. That's just an advertisement on the back for what other types of Old Navy coupons exist. That little chart on the back. And I was like, oh, I thought it was just a promotion. Like, you know, you don't have to spend... $75 to get the $30, you can spend $15 and get the $20. She's like, no, that's a whole other coupon. And I was like, well, it's kind of, why does the back even say this at all? Why is this back giving me rules on a coupon that I don't even have? But I mean, that's a question for the Old Navy marketing department and whoever designs their Old Navy currency. So I had this $30 for the thing, I had to buy $75, fine. So I go in and right, get it. So what else did I get? I might want to go through all my purchases. This is probably the first time I've bought clothes, any variety. I desperately needed socks. So I got 12 pairs of socks. I got six just kind of regular white, like over, up your leg type of normal socks, you know. I like to wear, they're good to wear in like winter, and I know summer's coming, but that type of sock that you just need to wear, like just nothing fancy, not a fancy sock. They didn't have fancy socks, unless I was looking, I didn't look, they didn't, because I would have liked it. I like a good Argyle, but they had just your regular, and it was really, I think, like Hanes variety socks. I don't think they're, you know, the prices were horrible for the socks. It was like $8 for a six pack. I think that's pretty good. Then the other six pairs I got were like black, but like the kind that you don't see. Like they're like no show. They're like real low cut below the ankles. So you wear those in summer with sneakers and you're looking good. And those are like the cool variety. Plus I like the black. You see little, they're like a little bit cooler than the white at that level sock, in my opinion. I also bought a t-shirt. Now, I have a zillion t-shirts, I don't need another t-shirt, but so after I got my jeans and the socks, it was really all I needed. I had this, like, I was like, what else? I don't really need anything else. So I don't have a lot of time here, I'll quickly run down. So I got a t-shirt for $4 that said, Pet My Furby, in, like, rainbows. And there's a picture of a Furby, and it's one of those, like, stupid Old Navy shirts that tries, like, you know, play on nostalgia, but I thought it was just weird enough, and it was only $4, so fine, got that. I got like a bright ass blue sweater, like $7. I got a long sleeve shirt that you wear for running, but I think I could look cool under a t-shirt maybe, or like as another layer again for when it's warmer out. And then I got running shorts, like gym shorts, basketball shorts, that were a little too long actually. They were, like, almost past my knees. I didn't realize they were that long. Like, I'm not John Stockton, but I don't like them that short, that long. I like them kind of just above the knees cut. So that was a little disappointing. I tried them on when I got home. The only thing I tried out in the store was the jeans. And the jeans are a little tight. I'm rocking a 32-inch waist by the Old Navy brand standards, which, you know, I'm proud of that. That's pretty good. You know, that's a good development in my life. Good bit of news. So that was my trip to Old Navy. That's what this show has been reduced to, is me talking about what I bought at Old Navy. Yep.